And we're working on a variety to verify that number of the Americans who are still in country as we work on this, because we're not don't have the exact number of people who are Americans who are there. And those who may have come home to the United States, we want to get a strong number as to exactly how many people are there, how many American citizens, and where they are.